Nice.
Alright, so in order to get this accurate, we're actually gonna drill a little bit down with the drill bit to where we can actually set the drill bit flush, more flush against the ball to make sure we got it lined up right.
Okay.
So now we can actually come down. Now you can see that I've got a little bit of a gap between where I want to be. I can unclamp. Adjust the ball, check the drill bit, clamp it back in.